Hello guys and hello po sa aking mga Baelievers out there. Ako po si YongBae and welcome back po sa aking channel. Kung kayo po ay bago dito, I hope you consider subscribing by clicking that subscribe button down there at yung pong maliit na bell sa tabi po nito para kayo ay palaging updated at notified sa tuwing ako ay may bagong upload na video sa mga darating na araw. By the way guys, I do music covers, vlogs and reaction videos. This time, we are up for a reaction sa performance po ng ating The Total Performer, none other than Darren Espanto sa kanyang The Birthday Concert Away From Home. This is a benefit concert ng kanyang birthday. And in this video, he sang the song Hallelujah, one of the most nice songs, a very classic song na talaga namang halos lahat ay gustong gusto. And I'm really excited to watch Darren in this video because I think his vocals now is very, very much fit to the song, no? Yung quality, yung structure ng vocals ngayon ni Darren, sobrang fit siya sa kantang ito. And that is just my opinion, guys. So before we continue with the reaction, it's just a disclaimer na I talk a lot. I pause sometimes. Kung hindi po kayo gusto sa mga ganung reactions, you may skip this video. But for those who would like to stay, thank you very much. So kung excited po kayo, join me as I watch Darren Espanto in his rendition of Hallelujah at sabay-sabay po tayo gumawa ng reaction dito. The birthday concert from home. A benefit concert. Nice. Nice ng piano, no? And I think it's a synthesizer. Now I've heard there was a secret chord. Can you see the sound, guys? The structure ng vocal si Darren, swak na swak dun sa kanta. Grabe. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall. Can you hear the low registers of Darren, no? Buong-buo na siya. Grabe ka solid yung low registers. Grabe ka manly. It's sounding so sexy. I mean, in a nice way, di ba guys? Sobra. Kaya, I'm really happy na ginawa na ng rendition ni Darren to. And he sang this during his birthday. Because at this time, his voice is really matured. And his voice is actually fully matured nowadays. And bagay na bagay. So, ulit ako pero that is what I really see and hear in this video ng kanyang kantang Hallelujah. Excuse me guys. You say I took the name in vain, but I don't even know the name. And if I did, well really, what's it to ya? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter which one you heard, the holy or the broken. Hallelujah. Wow. Grabe yung last two words, no? Dun sa line na yan. It's a very high note. Well, not really high, pero it's a high note. Tapos bilang pagbaba niya with runs and riffs na sobrang suave. Let's hear that one more time. Which one you heard, the holy or the broken? Hallelujah. Diba? Guys, diba? Darren sings some high notes in his natural chest tone, but that part, he really has to sing that using his head tone or falsetto because it adds up to the emotions of the song. Ganun talaga, dapat, for me ha, that it's just the way to sing that part. It should be in falsetto. Alam natin na kaya kantahin ni Darren yun in his chest tone, but he did it in his falsettos, in his head tone, kasi yun yung kailangan. Oops. Meron pang shifting, pitch shift, no? Meron bang tumaas ba siya? Parang tumaas, no? Da! Ang transpose! Okay guys, diba? Dun sa part na yon, there are parts na kailangan kantahin yung salitang hallelujah in his chest natural voice, diba? At ang ganda ng ginawa ni Darren dun. He put some ad-libs, he put some runs in that, pero yung huling hallelujah, falsetto pa din, diba? Yun talaga yung paraan ng pagkanta dun sa chorus part na yan, okay? Yan yung kailangan na siyang falsetto dun sa dulo. Grabe yun. I'm surprised, pleasantly surprised to hear that part. Yung range ni Darren, guys, so the range is still there. He can sing the low registers very nicely and the high registers very, very heavenly. Balik natin yan. This part. Amazing, amazing performance. There you go, guys. That was our D Total performer, Darren Espanto, in his rendition of Hallelujah. And I believe nasabi ko na yung mga comments ko while watching. I'm just so happy to watch Darren Espanto sing this song, Hallelujah. Sobrang bagay na talaga. As in, swak na yung kanyang level ng vocals. Kasi matured na. Siguro kung kanta niya to nung mas bata pa siya, it would sound like innocent, di ba? An innocent boy singing Hallelujah. Pero ngayon, mas ramdam mo yung emotions ng kanta. Because the state of his vocals is in that state of full maturity, no? The low registers are really so solid. Grabe ka solid yung kanyang low registers. The high registers, grabe naman ka heavenly, no? When he hit that very high note, towards the end, I was really surprised, pleasantly surprised by that part of the song. And Darren is one of the best young artists here in the Philippines. So, let's try to read some comments po, guys. Konting comments lang ng mga ilang viewers and try to see kung ano yung kanilang mga sinabi. Okay, sabi po ni Maximina Masangkay, what a great voice being used to praise God. No, thank you, God. Tama po. Monica Zifania, I love you, Darren. Keep doing. Ano po ba ang sabihin ng WUATV? Parang pang-millennial, hindi ko po siya alam, okay? Marie Chris Dangilan, give me chills. Oh my God, they're so great. Lourdes Inumna, wow, amazing voice. God bless Darren. Angel Kim Dan, nakaka-proud na naging idol kita, Darren. Okay, Maria Nuesca, I watched his whole concert. Wow, amazing guy. May successor na si Gary Valenciano and Ogie Alcacid. No? Grabe, no? Ofelia Aquino. Amazing. Marjorie Assis, wow, super galing. Let's have three more comments. Beth Ramil, I think it's Beth Ramil. Grabe, sarap talaga pakinggan boses ni Darren. Riumel James Malipot, kahusay talaga. And the last, kapamilya, kapuso, pogi ni Darren, di ba? Hindi lang di total performer, di total package din eh, no? Di ba? Ang ating Darren Espanto. So kayo guys, kayo po, what can you say about his rendition of Hallelujah? I hope you comment down below your reactions and your insights. At kung nagustuhan niyo naman po ang aking reaction sa kanyang performance, please do give this video a thumbs up, palike naman po, at mag-subscribe po kayo please sa aking channels, YongBae and YongBaePH. Maraming salamat po for watching this reaction video. I hope to see you on my next reaction. Ako po si YongBae, hanggang sa muli. Bye for now. Peace on earth.